Now, we are going to prove that A vector minus B vector cross A vector plus B vector is equals to 2 into A vector cross B vector. That is 2 times of A cross B. Now, we are going to prove it. Now, in order to prove this, first we will take the LHS, that is known as left hand side, that is A vector minus B vector cross A vector plus B vector, that is equals to, first we will take the first bracket A vector in cross, we will take the second bracket terms, that is known as A vector plus B vector. Now, in the first bracket after A, we have one more vector, that is known as minus B vector cross A vector plus B vector. Now, when you take the cross product, you will get it as A vector cross A vector plus, while the second one is known as A vector cross B vector. When we multiply with minus B, then we will get it as minus of B vector cross A vector. Here minus B vector plus B vector, we will write it as minus of B vector cross B vector. We know that in the case of a cross product, the cross product between the like vectors like A cross A, B cross B, C cross C, the values will become 0. Alright. So, based on that concept, the very first term will become 0, that is A cross A will become 0. And when you see the second term is known as A cross B. So, we will write A cross B as it is, because in RHS, we want 2 times of A cross B. So, for that purpose, we will write A vector cross B vector as it is. And coming to the third value, that is minus of B cross A, we should remember one point, that is A vector cross B vector, while B vector cross A vector, they are in opposite directions. So, when they are in opposite directions, we will use the symbol A vector cross B vector is equal to minus of B cross A. So, instead of minus of B cross A, we can write it as plus A vector cross B vector minus, again we have the cross product between the two like vectors, that is B vector cross B vector. This is also 0. So, what are the terms we got here? One is known as A vector cross B vector plus, the other one is known as A vector cross B vector. So, when you add these two, we will get it as 2 times of A vector cross B vector.